I know a lot about love. I've seen it. You could search the furthest reaches of the universe and never find anything more beautiful.
It's not a pretty setup, but that's not worried right now. I got some news for you guys. So, did not get to fly the jet at all because one of the wheels came off last week, or two, last week. I put 5-minute epoxy on it and let it sit around for a week. Sorry, it's dark. And the moment I took it out to the field and inspected it, it was loose still. So I taxied around because I knew it would not handle a landing until the gear decided just to... Until the gear decided just to bend like that. So now I'm gonna convert her into a tosser plane and a belly lander. So sorry, it's dark, guys. But now I got some news for you for the Skyhunter. It's been a while, but I realize I will be selling her in a couple months. Month or 2 months, because she's not living up to her full potential. I won't be flying her as much anymore around my house because my house is covered with trees. I'm not gonna wreck her. But I don't have the equipment to buy to have a good ground station to hand to, because I could easily upgrade $30 to get 12-mile video range, but I'm not going to because my ground station is just $60 goggles. And plus, I don't really trust this out of my eyesight, so I will be selling it. I won't be unearthing, using that word, the amount yet. I know exactly how much I'll be selling it for. It's only going to be for a local sale, though, here in Maryland, but hopefully I'll be selling it and getting my next jet, hopefully with the money, some of the money, and put the rest to savings. But unfortunately, I will be selling it. So right now it has 10 flights. I might put another couple in. It's got the Eagle Tree Vector and all of that, but it's in perfect condition. Hopefully it stays like that so I could sell it perfectly. I'm really sad to say this, but I love FPV, but it's just, I feel like I'm getting more into jets now after I got this guy. But so that's it, guys. Please thumbs up and please subscribe. I think it's down this way. I'll see you guys next time with another video.